Infrastructure is not merely the physical framework upon which our cities and communities stand. It is very, very lifeblood of our economy and the foundation upon which we build our future. It is also clean energy and industry infrastructure which promotes sustainable development. In Nepal, infrastructure sector is vital for fostering economic growth and enhancing social development. For too long, our roads, bridges, and public transit systems have been neglected. We have seen the consequences of this neglect: increased traffic congestion, delayed goods and services, and a growing divide between those who have access to reliable infrastructure and those who do not. We have also seen the neglect of clean energy, IT, and urban infrastructure, which have hindered our growth process. The government has set high priority toward infrastructure development, which is the lifeline for our economic prosperity. Particularly, my administration recognizes that investing in infrastructure is investing in our people. It is about creating jobs. Infrastructure also strengthens our communities, enabling businesses to thrive and ensuring that every Nepali can access opportunities no matter where they live.